Ikare is a strategic commercial town in Ondo State and perhaps the headquarters of the entire Cocoa Land. But over the years, this all-important town couldn't boast of good road network. Even its major road was bedeviled by a dangerous hill popularly called Okiala Bojuto, a notorious scene for fatal accidents occasioned by brake failure by articulated vehicles.
Okiala Bojuto has been a serious problem to the whole community and its environment.
Trailers used to descend from the hill down to the market to kill people.
And to end this development in the axis, the Ondo State government commenced the process of bringing down the hill for a dualized township road. Just like the Biblical Mountain, the blood-sucking portion has been made plain 14 meters down from its former state and expanded with all its earthworks and hydraulic structures completed to pave the way for asphalt overlay as at the time of filing this report.
We thank God for you to have help us to do this type of thing to our Akoko land, Ikare here. It's so good. It's fine.
Iṣẹ́ tí wọ́n ṣe fún wa ní ìkàrẹ́ inú wa dùn sí torí ìkan tá expect pé ní 20 years ago pé a expect pé irú àǹfààní pé a ṣì lè rí ìkàrẹ́.
Dúpẹ́ lọ́dọ̀ Ọlọ́run pé tí gómìnà tó tilẹ̀ rántí wa ní ìlú ìkàrẹ́ torí pé òkè yìí tó lẹ̀ bá wá ṣẹ lọlẹ̀ àkìkì yẹn nìkan ọpẹ́ ni fọ́lọ́run.
Ṣé rí òkè òkè tí wọ́n ti sẹ̀ sísàlẹ̀ ó ga tẹ́lẹ̀ mọ́tò ojoojúmọ́ tẹ̀ ni. Moto aja apayan a se everything a wonu sorry complex if a wo lo a wo opo se everything
ever since the road have been the hill have been brought down everybody now move and live in peace in the town. We thank God, we thank the government.
Ojo pa gbigi lodo ja to ba ra iro to pa ki se die wo Olorun gbogbo awon to bu sona yin Olorun aba wa gbowo won soke.
The special advisor to the governor on infrastructure, Raimi Aminu, said the government is committed to the project, notwithstanding the lean poles.
Having it in mind that we are going to dualize the remaining two segments, that is from Okegbede to Okiala Bojuto and Okiala Bojuto 77 junction. So we don't have no option than to just widen the road to conform with the dualization that this government proposed. So, and this government has spent a colossal sum of money on that region. But kudos to the contractor and kudos to Mr. Governor.
The governor of Ondo State, Arakun Rauti Akredolu, had recently visited the scene to inspect the level of work done.
I think when we came in, some money had been paid to the contractor. No job was done. So we had to get the contractor interested so that they can continue with the work. And I'm sure that the way I look at it, give or take, I'm sure this place will be finished.
All things being equal, Ikare will soon join the club of proud owners of a well-paved dual carriageway in the state. Richard Ilesomi, OS House News.